once you get to the point where you're overlapping a ton of dry brush textures, I find that it really helps to leave the palette in sun if you can, but at least just open and don't add a lot of water to it, because you can see how dry this gets. And if I just touch a little bit of water into it, I can pick up some of that color and it almost dries instantly on my brush. And then I can just sweep it over with all that lovely dry brush texture.